fun though, huh?
No, me neither. What's going on?
Somebody hit the garage. You might have to come up.
Alright, right on.
Hit the corner.
Wow.
Of the garage.
Like, yeah. Coming into town?
Yeah. Something.
Oh, dang.
They took him out on a stretcher.
Ooh, is he okay?
I don't know.
Obviously not.
It's as far as I got.
Yeah.
I just saw the lights from my window. I'm like, oh, hell right. Yeah, why not? Come out. Say hello.
Okay, is that one of the officers that comes over there too? No, it doesn't look like the youngin.
No. We were at Culver's and Kirk and Miller and Martin were there.
No, it's not.
Yeah.
Yeah, who does?
I'm on the fucking rolled into this shit. See it?
No.
No,
I just live
obviously
in the house here.
You right here?
Off the next one down.
Oh, okay. I was gonna say otherwise. These awesome Halloween decorations right here. Dang, that's messed up.
Yeah. How they got in there?
How they missed the pole?
They had to come in, hit it head on, and then kick the end in.
Oh, like it like twisted or something,
yeah.
Huh?
Anyway, I can picture it. Although you don't see anything disturbed out here.
No, I'm surprised they didn't hit the pole.
Or any of these signs. Hmm. They had to have a pretty...
They okay?
He's in the ambulance, and the ambulance isn't immediately taking off, so...
Old dude?
I'm
guessing by the car, I don't know. What was that? It's like a... 70s Buick or something. No, early 80s.
Nobody's in a rush, so I'm guessing that means it's...
I won't take you, I'm just...
It's good.
I live on the corner, so I'm just like, hell yeah, why not? Come outside. A bunch of lights and
wanted to make, you know, to hear if they needed power or a grinder or anything to get somebody out, you know.
Jaws
of
life.
Got it all right there.
Right on, right on.
But come out and a little prayer never hurts, right?
Aw. Yeah, obviously they're not in a rush, so.